and I get lost looking through the lens, where I have to remind myself, Tyler, you're taking photographs.
10 years ago. And now that it's starting again, it's sort of like another whole dimension of, you know, how people get together and meet. It's where people come to hang out and listen to music. The thing that's really special about it that you don't have sometimes in a lot of other places is that everybody in the audience, it seems like, to a certain degree, ends up on the stage playing music.
It takes a lot of energy. And those with a story. Oh, what I...
Television and video games, which are very fast moving.
It's sort of like it's a community of people that like to make music and share their musical experiences one with one another. So it's very non-hierarchical that way. And, breaking the boundaries of sort of modernist notions of that proscenium division between viewer and art object.
And that's why I love the I Ching, actually, because it really tries to see the whole world, see those two parts. Because that's a really warring part in our nature.
Now there's a circulation and continual sort of discursive relationship between seer and seen. Subject and object.
Silver City rocks. We have art, we have music, we have good people, we have bad people. We have a mixed population, we have mixed weather, and we're a mixed bag. It's been great talking to
object.
You.
Between the signifier and the signified.
The best environment ever.
When your guitar is 63 years old, it's hard to keep it in tune. Ready?
It's like people don't say, I'm a this or I'm a that.
Or pets. Noise during the winter adversely affects the breeding habits of many animals.
I do support
so much, you know, people play music, but then they go to their jobs.
Oh, that is strong coffee.
Yeah, you gotta really dose this stuff.
You know, they build houses and, you know, they are part of it. Artists and
we'll see how this side over here evolves. And I believe that this is one of the most important factors that's going to deal with the United States in the next 10 to 20 years. And we have a long tradition of creativity, innovation, and problem solving. And oddly enough, those are somehow expressed through the arts and through farming.
Computer specialists, and they do all these things simultaneously. So. They don't really define themselves in terms of really one or the other.
feels best.